Mann!
Sorry, bruh. Didn't mean to scare ya.
Who are you?
I'm Jumbo Josh, bruh. From Indie Horror Garden of Ban Ban, bruh. I'm Jumbo Josh.
No, stop! I can't do this anymore, man. I can't do it!
What do you mean, bruh?
I mean, we had this whole thing planned out. I was gonna say you copied us. Fendi was gonna come out, get a few laughs, but... It just feels like we're going through the motions, you know? The more these indie horror games come out, the more it just feels like the magic is... gone.
Bruh. Sit on my lap, bruh. Come here.
Why are there so many games about mascots with lore that feels rushed and contrived?
But that doesn't mean they have
no love and passion.
They just need to actually try.
Let's work together to make a correction and make these games feel more unique. And make sure to play Chapter 3 as soon as it comes.